Sometimes in life you take a chance that changes you forever. And if you're lucky, you find it's time to take a chance again. Okay, welcome. Hey, this is a kind of an impromptu video that I'm making today, and I'm using my phone. It's probably got film or dirt across where the lens is pointing at me. I apologize for the quality, but it's been an important day for me. I got past my first 6 month CT scans and blood work, and I'm still clear, still NED, as they say, meaning there's no evidence of disease, and things are looking good. My health has been getting better, I've been getting stronger, still walking, still talking, and really enjoying myself, watching my body improve. Okay, so yeah, we've got the sun setting in the background. This is a frustrating time of year because, for me anyway, because it seems like just a few days ago, I was walking until 9:30 at night and it was still light out. Now it's barely 7:30 and the sun is setting, and oh well, you know, it'll get better. We're going to Thailand, we're going towards the equator. It's going to be hot, it's going to rain. Hopefully some of the flooding is starting to subside by the time we get there, as they deal with climate change there. Hopefully they start to actually deal with it. But anyway, yeah, that's what we're going to talk about, is that this is the home stretch. I've passed my final checks medically, and I've got the clearance to go for... I'm going to be over there for 5 months, and this first time, and we'll see how it goes. Physically, I'm in pretty good shape. I've been walking a lot. I've been trying to do between 45,000 and 50,000 steps per day, per week. I mean, change hands. Okay, so give me a different camera angle. Hey, camera two. So here's what's going to happen. I've got a video coming out this weekend about how I met my wife, which I've been promising for probably 2.5 months now. And I'll tell you right now, I'll give you a little sneak about it. It's a music video. It's cool. It has a lot of amazing pictures of Thailand in it, from 30 years ago even. Some amazing pictures in southern Illinois and southeast Missouri, and maybe even a few in Arizona. I'm not sure if I got those in there yet or not. But point is, it's a fun video. Our story is a pretty cool story. And my wife is pretty amazing too, and that's why I made it. So it's a tribute to her, I've already embarrassed her by showing it to her. She told me to take half of her pictures out. I've responded by putting more in, maybe. I don't know. So that's going to be the first thing that comes out. Next, very shortly after that, what am I taking to Thailand? What am I taking with me to Thailand? What am I packing? I've been to Thailand a few times before, so if you haven't been there or you haven't traveled to the tropics, this will be a good video for you. We're going to talk about what you really need to take, because in my opinion, you don't need to take a whole lot. Last time I went back in 2016, I packed a lot of clothes, I packed a lot of pants that I never wore. And the reason being is, you know, I'd been there before, but it'd been years. And I was kind of out of the tropical mode. And trust me, you don't need long pants in Thailand. Maybe one pair to go out to dinner in an evening, maybe in the winter time there up north in the northeast in the mountain areas. You might get a little bit chilly sometimes there and want pants on. Maybe one pair of sweatpants to kind of supplement that. But otherwise, don't. Yeah, so we'll be talking more about that. And what I'm packing for snorkeling, and what I'm packing for, I'll show you my cameras and Kassara's camera, and what we're taking is nothing fancy. It's just stuff that anybody can get. And you can probably get used stuff too, even. We happen to get some new things, but actually, yeah, I think I did get one used lens here recently. But the, because lenses are the most expensive thing, and they're tough to find used in good shape. So yeah, that's going to be the next one after the how we met video, and then we'll probably name off a few things. We'll probably go through some things that places we're gonna visit, and some topics that we're gonna explore. And maybe, you know, if we get a chance to do something interactive, I can get your ideas on things that we should explore there in Thailand, especially with regard to health. And I'm going to try to link everything regarding health with travel. So it's not going to be just, you know, Jim walking down to the drugstore, no, or Jim walking down to the market. We're going to go to an island. We're going to go to beaches. We're going to go to nice markets, but we're also going to show you some of the country in the process, and places that we go to hike and places we go to explore. So that, combined with having a healthy lifestyle, that's what I want these videos to be like. And so with that, we'll call this a deal. Hey, I don't know where we're looking at to get into the, oh, there you are. Hi. When looking over here, yeah, there's somebody over there, and yeah, really important. Not that you aren't important, but so anyway, bye, and enjoy this nice sunset.